Hey everybody, it's Pikmin 2. Welcome back to more Funny Man. Welcome back to more Pikmin 2. In the last... I'm not saying in the last part. You guys know what is in the last part. Quack, 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 quack. You know, I'm surprised that I'm actually being better at this game, because, you know, using the action replay makes you kind of lazy when doing stuff. Like, I had infinite ultra spicy spray, and infinite bitter spray, which could make it so you could just, oh, and one hit kill, and stuff. Mr. President, come with me. You kill the withering blowhog. You know, it's weird. You can. Yeah, see? You saw how I hit it. Oh my god! Okay. Kill it. Okay. The purple potion. I guess I just needed to use it. I have 20. Okay. Die. Oh my god! No, no, no! Is it worse than a red is like a flower eyes purple? I can't stand the sight of yo whoa yo whoa yo whoa whoa yo yo whoa whoa yo whoa, yo, whoa. Withering blowhog, I sentence you to death. Wow. Looks like a guard. Dude, I totally put the cursor on other thing. What's in there? Another Violate Weevil? Probably. And I just remembered something. Remember that Violate Weevil that I killed? It dropped nectar. Yeah. There must be a Violet group behind here, too. Let's just see. No? No? I'm gonna make with the flowers and stuff. Where is it? Where's the flowers? Okay, I got most of them in there. I got all of them in there! Goody. So, to carry that mirror bell, do that. Let's just do this, because I can and I need to later. It's actually carrying that fast. Or she. See, my little sister always likes to say that Pikmin are girls. I really don't know if they are or not, but they look like boys. But, you know, I don't know. Purple Pikmin, there must be girl purple Pikmin. And what's the point of that? Because, well, you need it. You need them. I guess. Because, well, Pikmin reproduce by, like, little round pellets. You know, for Pikmin 3... For Pikmin 3, I kind of expect for them to have purples and whites, to have white onions and purple onions and stuff. Oh my god! Dude! No! I hate Violet Weevils. They're harder to avoid than the Titan Weevil, for God's sake. Thank you. if you haven't played through this game 100%, then you don't know what the Titan Dweeble is. So I'm not going to tell you what it is. It's a Dweeble made out of money. Well, not really. I guess you could say it is. Okay, this is where stuff starts to get ugly. Now, what you first want to do is take your purples, I believe. Wait, is this that floor? Yeah, it is. Okay, and you want to watch your treasure meter as it's going up, and you want to have the D-pad up ready. Whoa, dude. I might have to reset because this is going so stupid. Good. Whoa, guys. Might have to press reset. Dude, why do they have to have a burrowing snagrit and a pleated snagrit in like the same second thing? Whoa. Okay, that's where stuff starts to get ugly. There's still a burrowing snagrit somewhere, so you really want to watch your Pikmin while they're carrying that thing. This is a very expensive treasure. It's only like 1 cent. Maybe it's a $10 piece that's not even in America. I don't know what it is. Lustrous element. Okay, now I'll just take the prez. And I guess go in the hole or search around for eggs. I don't think so. Okay. You know, I don't need purples as much anymore. Because, well, the final battle does include lots and lots of purples. But, well, see, that's why I rang so many in. You only need really like 20, but if I was to lose 20, then I wouldn't have any. So. Bulbman? That's the first thing I think when I come in here. Bulbman? Oh, no, there aren't Bulbman here, I don't think. Yeah, there are. There are, I remember. Sweet! Really, sweet! Dude, sweet! Wow! Nice! Fortunate. See, game, you don't have to be a jerk. Hold on. Oh, wow. You know what? You're being nice. I like that. Wow. Oh. Jeez, I'm excited. I guess this place isn't as bad after all. Now let's. Gosh, how nice can you get? Well, you can let me get that. Good. Wow. I'm happy. Now I'm gonna go find that Bulbman, and I'm gonna kill it with my purples. And look, there's spicy spray. Okay, now what? Oh. Giddy good. Okay, I know there's a Bulbman somewhere around here. I remember watching a walkthrough and like some Bulbman and wow. Iridescent. son tells me that the next floor is, like, so insanely hard that Chuck Norris could do it. Chuck Norris. Boy, Chuck Norris. Chuck Norris. He's lame. He's, like, all fat now, I think. Where's the Bulbman? Someone's telling me that there ain't no Bulbman. Walk right through it. Wow, I really thought there was a Bulbman on this floor. Maybe it was the Dream Den. I don't know. Hey, but that floor was really nice. Or this floor is really nice. Let's go. No, I think it's kind of long. So next time, on Pikmin 2, we will be going deeper. So, see you guys next time.